Good morning, children. Welcome in today's class. Today we are going to start our sixth chapter, The Oath of Swaraj. So all of you take out your EVS2 test book and take out page number 21. Okay. Oath. Oath means shapath. What is the meaning of oath? Oath means shapath. Now I am reading one by one. And I'll explain in between, okay? As usual, we used to do. The temple at Raireshwar. You can see, this is the path to go to the temple at Raireshwar. Path means road, rasta. To the southwest of Pune, there is a beauty spot called Raireshwar. There is a beauty spot called Raireshwar, famous for its temple. In the year 1645, an extraordinary event, extraordinary means something special, very important, event took place there. Shivaji and a few Mawlas from the neighboring means our neighbor, means Bajume, neighboring valley had gathered there. Gathered means jama hona. Why had they come to this lovely spot hidden in deep forest? What did they discuss and what favor did they ask for Lord Shiva? Means the temple of Raireshwar is the temple of Lord Shiva. The fairy eloquence of young Shivaji. Shivaji was fairy means who was burning with fire, means who was ready to do anything, and eloquence means a good speaker. Shivaji was still quite young, but his mind was already busy planning big things. Means he was constantly thinking about establishing the Swaraj. He was constantly thinking in his mind to do something for his people. He opened his mind to his playmates means his friends, his subordinates, and said, "My dear friends, today I am going to talk to you about something which is in my mind for a long time. My father, Shahaji Raje, is a Sardar at the court of Bijapur. It is he who has given me the charge of this Jagir." What do you mean by Jagir? Property, land. Everything is going on well and peacefully, but friends, I am not happy. Must we always remain satisfied as bondmen of the Sultan? What do you mean by bondmen? Bondmen means gulam. What is the meaning of bondmen? Gulam. Must we always eat out of others people's hands? Means we should not be dependent on others for our livelihood. We should be independent. We should do something to get independent, to be independent. We are surrounded on all sides by foreign kingdoms which are constantly at war. Foreign kingdoms means the people who want to acquire, who want to conquer their territory. Our people get killed for nothing during these wars. And family, as we have studied that the sultans were using the Maratha army for fighting for their own, for their own wars. They are using the Maratha's army. And our people get killed for nothing during these wars, and family after family gets uprooted. Means the families are destroyed. Their families are getting finished. Our country suffers destruction. Destruction means so much damage due to this, the country is suffering. And what do we get out all of this? Nothing but slavery. Means hame ye sab isse kya mil raha hai last mein? कुछ नहीं. क्या मिल रहा है? गुलामी. स्लेवरी मीन्स गुलामी. हाउ लॉन्ग शैल वी कंटिन्यू टू टॉलरेट दिस? हम कितना, टॉलरेट मीन्स सहन करना, हम क्यों सहे, हाउ लॉन्ग शैल वी ले डाउन आवर लाइव्स फॉर अदर्स, हम क्यों दूसरों के लिए अपनी जान दे, एंड दैट फॉर द मुगल्स, फॉर द सुल्तान्स, एंड वॉट वी आर गेटिंग इन रिटर्न, ओनली गुलामी, स्लेवरी. शैल वी अलाउ दिस टू कंटिन्यू जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ अ स्मॉल वतन, मीन्स शैल वी कंटिन्यू टू डू टू सर्व फॉर दिस वॉट मुगल्स, फॉर दिस सरदार्स, ओनली फॉर इन एक्सचेंज ऑफ अ स्मॉल लैंड, ओनली फॉर एक्सचेंज ऑफ अ स्मॉल वतन. वट हैव यू टू से अबाउट ऑल दिस, मीन्स शिवाजी महाराज आस्किंग हिज फ्रेंड्स, वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू से, वॉट यू थॉट आर थिंकिंग अबाउट ऑल दिस. Shivaji was speaking with great emotion and his face was red with anger. In the middle of his speech, he stopped and looked at his companions. Companions means while speaking with his friends, he stopped for a while and started looking towards his friends. The young Mawlas gathered there in the inner sanctum. Sanctum means mandir mein ki ek pavitra jagah. Sanctum means mandir mein ki ek पवित्र जगह of Raireshwar were greatly thrilled by Shivaji's speech. Means all his friends, all the Mawlas were greatly thrilled. यानी वो भी बहुत जोश में आ गए शिवाजी महाराज की ये स्पीच सुन के. They had seen a new vision. One of them said, our young prince, tell us clearly whatever is in your mind. Means one of them said, prince, you tell we are with you. Tell us clearly what is in your mind. We are prepared. We are anxious to do your bidding. Means we are ready. Anxious means we are very eagerly waiting to for you to say something and we are going to follow it. Yes, Raji, they all said with one voice. We are with you. We shall do whatever you say at the cost of our lives if need be. And we are ready to sacrifice, to sacrifice our lives also for you. You just tell us what you want to do. The temple echoed the words, echoed yani gunjna. The temple echoed the, 1 minute children. Okay. So children, today we'll stop here. And we will continue in our next period. Okay? Bye, children. Have a nice day.